Finally made it to Winterport Dragway. Here's Dawn's Willys. We made it up to Winterport. Finally, after 2 years of trying. I drove the Mustang up. Here's Dawn's trailer. We're walking over to Bob Powers's. Trying to warm their cars up. It's in the 30s. There's a South Burrow boy. They're all riding around trying to warm them up. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Here's the car show area. Was that thing, that shoebox dressed out? Oh wow, I never seen so much chrome trim in my life. Unbelievable. It's a nice 48 Merc. Nice 64 for sale. Another 64. '66 Hemi. No, it's not a Hemi. Good. Nice 442. Well, thank you. They started running. Nice Barracuda. Slant 6. .440 Cuda. They're warning them that the track is so cold to be careful. Nice Trans Am. Big set of meats in this truck. It's for sale. That's area code 207, I imagine. Nice lead sled.
Later on today, the top of
the other afternoon after work.
Winterport Powers. Ah, 6-4. At 117 miles an hour. Like this duty. like this. I don't scare easy. Oh, nice blower motor. I think that scared him. Uh-oh. He blew something. Five four.
water hurt. Here comes Dawn. I guess Dawn scared him. The other guy's backing out. Show area. Here's that four-door Studebaker. That's a wild-looking car. Sounds healthy. Thank you. Against that thunderbolt. That thunderbolt better be fast because Mike is wicked.
Good one. Oh, yeah.
that is a cute 280Z. Pontiac, you don't see many of these around. Oh, nice interior. Beautiful Bonneville.
It's good.
We don't see many of these around. Key to this car show is you gotta make sure you got antifreeze in your car. Nice little Nova. Holy crap. Miata with a Chevy small block in it. LS3. He's selling it. It's got a 2013 LS3 in it. But this is one fast little Miata. I gotta get this Oldsmobile again. I didn't get a good shot of it before. This thing is nice. It's a classic hot rod. T25 Harley. 5-1, 134 miles. This ought to be a good run. Dawn and that guy with that other Ford. That thing is, that Ford's fast. Windshield's blinding me.
Bill Carney to 39.5.
Powers. Dawn's friend Duffy in the red Mustang. He won. plane. Comes Mike Alessi. This ought to be a good one. Both of these are screamers. 5'8" index, both of them. Happened to that Chevelle. Left lane. Left lane, 5'9", 114.